with his great sponsors, Morton Group, Manchester Fireballs, and Aston Hydroponics, proudly presents four rounds of boxing in the middleweight division. Sanctioned by the British Boxing Board of Control, our steward in charge is Ian Metcalf. Inspector ringside, Barry Coulson. Our timekeeper at the bell for this contest is Danny Glennon. And our referee in charge of scoring the contest is Darren Sargerson. Ladies and gentlemen, that is our officials. If you're ready to welcome our boxers, please make some noise! First boxing out of the red corner. Tonight he wears the black shorts trimmed with silver. He weighed in 11 stone, 13 pounds, 11 ounces. Tonight he's making his professional debut from Manchester, Scott Williams. And please welcome his opponent facing him in the blue corner. Tonight he wears the silver shorts trimmed with black. He weighed in 11 stone, 8 pounds and 9 ounces. He has a perfect professional record. 3 wins, no defeats, 1 win by way of knockout from Colwyn Bay, Wales, Gerome Breadmaker and Warburton. Our referee, Danny Sargerson, will now give his final instructions to both of our boxers.
Watch your heads, you want to say great, take a step. Most important, defense on that time.
Seconds up, round one.
Right, look.
seconds out. Well suited.
Let's go! 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 Let's
40 points to 35 in favour of your winner.